I'm about to say some things that are way easier said than done. Detach from your narcissistic abuser. Do you feel like trauma bonds are keeping you from moving forward with your life? Detaching from the narcissist takes effort. It can really take focusing on your own life and fighting the urge to reach out and contact the narcissist after the discard. Finding your own path and really getting your life centered around yourself, your wants, your wishes, your needs can really help with the detaching. I know it hurts to let go, and I know no matter how hard you want to let go, it's not an easy thing. Keeping your focus on the narcissist by talking about them, checking on their social media profiles, thinking about what they're doing, wondering about the new supply, or any other means of maintaining attachment really keep your focus back on the narcissistic person. To start moving forward with your life, place your attention on the person who matters the most, you. Focus on things that bring you gratitude, and remember that this is a process, and be patient with yourself. Take care.